I've heard you say today that everything is on the table.
Standing room only in a UVM ballroom.
Has there been any thought of requesting the bargaining units to reopen contract negotiations, perhaps taking lower percent raises?
University employees peppered President Dan Fogel over the budget crisis and how he'll fix it.
This will, sadly, and regrettably necessitate some position eliminations.
Layoffs are coming, which Fogel prefers over asking the faculty or administration to take any cut in pay, as one woman noted Vermont's governor has agreed to do.
I think that the state is managing this in a rational way, and it's a very challenging issue for the governor, and that is part of Vermont's plan. It has not been part of the plan for the University of Vermont to reduce the salaries of employees.
Instead, Fogel said UVM simply must bite the bullet, trimming about $15 million from its roughly $300 million budget on the one hand, while adding students and new tuition revenue on the other. Fogel will demand minimum class sizes, streamline scheduling, and freeze top salaries for a year.
Tell you myself that I've been working 18 to 20 hour days for years, and I still do, and most of my colleagues do.
The president said he'll look inside the administration ranks for savings as well, and plans to protect existing retiree benefits, adding, though, the crisis is real and there is no way around that.
And with representatives of governance, in addition to staff council, student government, the graduate student senate, and also United Academics, had a couple of folks at the table.